Robbie was a drummer in a rock band. Robbie had problems he felt nobody could understand. Robbie was a smart kid, well, I'm not truly sure, but my mother says he was, so I guess I believe her. He left these old vinyls in my house, Pink Floyd, The Grateful Dead, but Mom never played a single one. I asked her why, and she said that they were her brother's records once, and they had painful stories from long ago, so my uncle's old stuff sits on the shelf with a history that nobody can know. Grandma told stories about Robbie, how he'd play his drums so loud and wake the house at 3 a.m. Mom put his picture right next to one of me. She said there's some resemblance, but I guess I couldn't see. Maybe there was something even then, and my mother just knew that it was the music in our hearts that connected us two. Maybe just the twinkle in his eye had projected onto me, but I was proud that I had shared something with Robbie. Mom said that Robbie was never really happy. He always seemed to run with the wrong crowd. Mom sort of always blamed it on her parents, even though she'd never dared to say it out loud. January 21st, 1980, my mother got a telephone call. She always knew that there was something wrong, but she didn't see that coming at all. Now I'm getting older, man, this time of year's the worst. My birthday's a few days away, it's January 21st. Mom never made a deal of it, she always tried to make me see that even though Robbie was gone, well, now she had me. He left those old vinyls in my house, I try to play one every year to remember the days gone by from when Robbie was